Hey guys, what is up? If you don't know who I am, my name is Jess, welcome to my channel. And yeah, today I'm going to be doing my What I Got for Christmas 2017 haul. I think I did one last year and the year before. I definitely did one last year. Anyway, so I just want to say firstly, I'm not like trying to brag or show off or anything. I'm super, 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 super grateful and appreciative? Of everything I got this year, and I got a ridiculous amount, and I know I'm like the luckiest person ever, and I genuinely mean that. But yeah, anyway, so let's just get straight to the video. So I'm not gonna go in any particular order of who bought what. I'm just gonna pick up and just go whatever. So I picked up this first. So this is a copper or rose gold wall clock. I actually asked for this because my mum's got the same one in her room and I really liked it, and I needed a new clock for my room anyway because the one I had was like cracked and not cracked but like what's the word, marked on it, and it was chipped and stuff. So I asked for this from my mum, and obviously she got it. She didn't say she was definitely gonna get it or what, but she just said like we'll see or whatever. But anyway, next thing, I picked this out again. It's off my boyfriend Christian. If you don't know who he is, he's over there somewhere. You probably can't see him in the camera. But anyway, so I asked for this 21 Pilots poster. It was from the calendar club or the calendar shop. They set up like in the shopping centres. And this is the unofficial calendar containing 12 stunning pictures of 21 pilots. And yeah, and this is what the months look like if you want to. But yeah, super, super cute. And I love that, and I can't wait to write all the dates in it. I like calendars like that too because the spaces are quite big to write in. So yeah. So the next thing is from Christian as well. It's this Panic at the Disco t-shirt. It's like a long sleeve baseball tee, and it's got Panic at the Disco song lyrics all over it, and I love it. And I'm so, so happy with it, and I love Panic at the Disco. They're like my second favourite band, if I had to say. And yeah. So the next thing I got is this 21 Pilots, who you know are my favourite band. Anyway, I got this 21 Pilots purse, wallet. I would call it a wallet, but people call it purses, so I don't know. But anyway, so, and it's got plenty of space pockets money and everything like that. I did get quite a bit of money for Christmas too, by the way, guys. So I'll show you the things after that I bought with that. But this is what it looks like. It's just got all the like blurry face artwork on it, and then it's got 21 Pilots on the thing, and then the back is that again 21 Pilots artwork. So yeah, and that's because I've already started using that. So yeah, then I got this Pug bedding, and it comes with a duvet set and a duvet cover, sorry, and two pillows, and it's got, well, you can see what it looks like. It's got Pugs all over it, and then the back is like black and it's got like Pugs. I would say it's reversible, but it doesn't actually say it's reversible, but then I, like I said, I assume you could just work as use it as a reversible. But yeah, so there's that, and I'm gonna change my red. It's something to take on tomorrow. So yeah. Then I got this Doug the Pug, Talking to Pugs. If you know me, by the way, you know I'm obsessed with Pugs. Like, Pugs are like one of my favourite things ever. And this is what it looks like, and it says like the Pug Life Show with me, I think. Yeah. And then it's got Doug the Pug laying around a load of dollar bills and a cup that says Doug on it. But yeah, that's like really nice, and it's black, obviously. And yeah. So next thing is this, which is, oh, Against the Current. This is an Against the Current merch top, and I've never had any Against the Current merch, so I'm really happy with that. It's just like graffiti writing, and it's got like blue crossbows, are they called? Yeah. And yeah, that's them. Then I got another 21 Pilots hoodie. All the things I've shown you so far, by the way, apart from the clock of being from Christian, because I keep forgetting to mention where they're from. This is from Christian as well. It's a 21 Pilots top, and it says Heavy Duty Soul, which is actually one of their songs, and it's great, and I love it, and yeah. There's a lot to get through. So then I've got this 21 Pilots hoodie again. It's white, black, and like orange, I would say. And it looks like this, and it's got Taking My Time, which is from the a lyric from the song Ride. And it's got the little 21 Pilots logo on the corner, and it's really nice, and I love it. And the back is just plain black, so there's no point showing you that, because you know what plain black looks like. Then I got this hoodie, which on the front it has the skeleton keys, then on the back it has 21 pilots with their big logo. So obviously you kind of have to wear this when you're not wearing a bag or anything. And then it's just got this print on the sleeves. It's got the same on each sleeve, so I won't treat both of the sleeves. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Then I've got this hoodie is from Christian too. And it's a plain Galaxy hoodie. Well, it's not plain, but you know what I mean. It doesn't have any like hype or any brand names written across the front of it or across the back of it, and this is just what it looks like. I've literally been living in this hoodie for like since I had it, actually. Like, it's so comfy as well. Like, it's so nice and I love it. So yeah, then I got, I'll just move a bit closer to the camera. I got this grey t-shirt. It's again 21 Pilots and it has all the Blueface artwork on it, and yeah, I love it. And it says 21 Pilots in the big white section here, so it looks like this. And like, obviously I've worn it, hence why it's out with the packaging and all the tags off it. But yeah, then I got, let's see, okay, this is one of my favourite gifts I've ever received, like in general, not just this year, but it's a no pun intended CD. And it kind of, if you look at the packaging, looks like it's like a rip-off or whatever, or like a fake, but I don't think it is. Well, it's not. And it's got songs like Realize That It's Gone, Prove Me Wrong, Falling To, Whisper, TV Saga, Trees, Where Did We Go, Hear Me Now, Gonna, Dollhouse, Save, The Alternative Version, and songs that people, like, not many people have heard of. So I think that's really sick. That's so cool. So yeah, I got that. Then I got two frames, which are signed, which to me looks like Mark Pen, but we're not 100% sure if they're real or not. But anyway, there's one of Panic at the Disco, and it's the Too Weird to Live, Too Rare to Die CD cover, or album cover, sorry. And then this one is 21 Pilots, and it's obviously Josh and Tyler just looking cute as usual. And I think I'm going to put these actually on my wall where my desk is. And let me know if you guys want me to do a desk tour when it's all like done after Christmas. I'm gonna like proper just redo it because it's kind of all over the place at the moment, but I'm gonna try and make it look tidy. But yeah, so let me know if you want a desk tour or something like that. Then I got these Converse. Now I like Converse, and I only got my first pair of real Converse a few months back actually. But anyway, so this is what he picked up. They are rainbow Converse, actually they're for Pride, so obviously they were on sale. And they're red, orange, yellow, green, blue and purple. And then backwards on the sole, if that makes sense, so then set the other way around, purple, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. And they're really, really cool, I really like them. And I don't know if you can tell, but it's got like stars on them, like embedded or engraved, so I don't know what you call it, but you know what I mean. But yeah, so I got those. They're really cool. And he kept asking me for ages, oh, would you wear rainbow shoes? So I was like, probably, but I don't know. And anyway, he bought them. And I assume he bought them before he actually asked me. I'm not really sure. So he actually bought me three pairs of trainers. Now, obviously, I didn't expect three pairs of trainers. But there was one pair that I particularly asked for. And it was these, well, I didn't ask for. We were in the shop, actually. He was like, oh, do you like those? Yeah, do you like those? Yeah, do you like those? And he kept asking me and asking me. And I've never had a pair of LS or ELS, however you pronounce this thing. Anyway, so they're these pearlescent ones. So obviously, depending on the light, the colour changes. So if I turn them towards this way, to me, this side that I've got looks like blue and like a bit of purpley. But then if I turn it like this way, it looks like pink and like purple, kind of. I don't know if it really works on camera, but this is what they look like, and I think they're so sick. Like, I can't wait to wear them, and I'm not obviously gonna wear them in all winter because they probably get, well, they would get wrecked straight away. I'm tempted to, I really, really want to, but at the same time, obviously, I don't, because unless we have like one really nice day, then I will wear them. But so next, I got these Vans, and you guys know how much I love Vans. Like, Vans are like literally one of my favourite shoe brands, or probably the brand that I have the most shoes of. But anyway, so he picked up these light blue, no, they're not blue, are they? Light baby pink, kind of, I would say, Vans. They're high top Vans. They're pink all over, even on the sole. But if you can tell, around the edge, they're all like glittery. Like, how sick is that? Like, that's so cool. But yeah, I love them, they're so nice, and I've literally worn them all the time. He's actually ripped the sticker off because obviously he didn't want me to see what colour they were before I opened them. Let me just pop these on the floor for a minute again. Yep, still recording. Cool. Sorry about that. Dropped the camera. Well done, mate. Anyway, yeah, I'll just put these on the floor. Oh my gosh, this is going wrong. Okay, there we go. In case, well, so they don't get in the way. But anyways, I'm dropping everything. So then I got this. He said, this present is for both of us. And I was like, okay, this is weird. I thought it'd be like maybe about to go out somewhere or something like that. But it turned out to be this Queen t-shirt. And he's got the black version and it has King on it written in white. And then I bought him this other thing, which I'm going to show you. And I'm going to show you because I think it's quite funny how we both thought to get a King and Queen related item. So I bought these King and Queen. He's got the King one at his house. But I've got the other Queen inflatable crown. And I bought a King and a Queen one because I thought that was really like funny. Just obviously like a joke present or whatever. But I bought those and I thought that was really weird how we both like knew to get those. But yeah. So I think that's pretty much everything. There's a couple more things I'll point out in a minute when I think that's pretty much everything though from Christian. But anyway. So next I got this Nivea Pearly Skin set and it comes with a shower cream, a antiperspirant roll-on and a lip balm, and they're all in the exact like four type. It says contains four size products, and these are from Christian's mum's partner's brother and his partner and their dog Sunny. But yeah, this is what it looks like. It comes with this really nice packaging actually, with like gold spots or like bronze spots. But yeah, so that's like really nice of them, and I'm very appreciative of what I said. So then I got this puppy calendar for my mum, and I know I've already got a calendar obviously, but I didn't know she was going to buy one because, you know, but she usually buys me one every year to be fair, but I don't mind having two. This has got puppies on it, and there's a tag on the front, oh, but yeah, and that's what it says, and yeah, very appreciative, as I said. So then I got two pugs this year. So I got this one with the Santa hat. This was from my mum, how cute, it's the little hat like hanging off his head, oh. Anyway, I'll stop being weird now. Well, I won't. But and then I got this one actually off Christian's mum, and it's so cute. It's like laying down. Like if I obviously put it in my hand, like that's what it looks like. And it's so cute. Like she knows how much I love pugs, and obviously I do. Like if you know me, like I said, pugs are my favourite thing, or one of my favourite things in this life. But yeah. So then I got these Maltesers. Love Maltese, of course, these are so good. I might pack these open tonight. Anyway, so I got these Maltese set. They were from my grandma. Yeah, my Nana Babs. We call them Pups over here. I don't know what you guys call them. Comment below. Then I got this one. It's a cute little puppy. Yeah, puppy pug. 2018 diary, and this is perfect size for like my bag. I don't have a purse, so I'm not going to say purse. Handbag, not gonna say handbag, but anyway, so that's what it looks like. It's so cute. Then I got some fluffy socks also from my mum. There's a a white one with pink hearts on, dark pink hearts, and then the other side is just pink. Well, not the other side, but the other pair is just bright pink, and they're really nice. Then I got this Lacoste set. I forgot this is actually from Christian. Memory card just got full, so I had to empty it. Anyway, so as I was saying, I got this Lacoste set from Christian, and I won't show you the actual box because the perfume isn't in there, nor is the other thing. But it comes with this 50ml shower gel, and obviously the spray, which is over there somewhere. You can't see from here, but it comes in this like box, and it's like this, and it's the Pore LL. I don't know, Pore L. I don't know how you say it, but basically we was in the shop and he was like, oh, do you like this smell? And like we were smelling different perfumes, and I obviously didn't know he was gonna buy it for me, but he ended up did, and yeah, so yeah, that was really nice of him, and I'm really appreciative of that. I'm appreciative of everything, of course. But yeah, let me just move this pug because I feel like he's gonna knock something. And then off Kristen's sister and partner and the kids, we had this tin of fudge, vanilla fudge actually, handmade luxury fudge, and it looked like this, and it's from Gardeners of Scotland, whatever that means. Anyway, and then taped it with two vouchers for Jamie's Italian restaurant, which I've never been to Jamie's, so let me know down below if it's any good. And I don't think Christian's ever been either, so let us know what it's like. And because she knows we're like eating out, so she got us a voucher each for there. And yeah, that was really nice of her, so thank you guys. Then off Christian's dad and partner, we had this voucher, which is for afternoon tea with Prosecco cocktail for two. And you have to obviously like book it yourself, but they give you like the voucher for it. And Jan says happy Christmas from Dad and Jan. And yeah, it's in a hotel in a city where we live, or near where we live, so I'm really excited about that because I've never done afternoon tea actually, so that'll be really, really good. Then I got some Black Magic chocolates. I've never had Black Magic, but I don't like raspberry, and I don't like hazelnut, and I don't like almonds, but I'm sure Christian will eat those, so that's fine. Then I got some batteries to go in my clock, because you need batteries. But I had batteries, so she didn't have to buy these, but those were from my mum. And oh, and also the Black Magic was from my mum. But yeah, she didn't have to buy those, but she did, so thank you. And then from my dad's partners, or my dad's fiance actually. Yeah, my dad's fiance's mum and dad. I had the Sex and the City Kiss set, which had a perfume, a mini perfume up here, yeah, there, a shower gel, and a body lotion. And I'm smelling it, and it smells really good, and I'm excited to use this. I'm going to be smelling so good this year, like, ridiculously good. Then off my mum's auntie, I think it is, can you move your foot, please? Off my mum's auntie, I got these, this Laura Ashley Royal Bloom hand and nail cream, and the bottle looks like this, and it comes with this lovely like flowery packaging, and it also came with a face cloth, so that was really nice of her. Then off my grandparents, I got some fluffy socks. They're just red and navy heel thing, and they have the little pom-poms, and they also have like the little things to grip so you don't slip, because obviously usually they're really slippy, and these are so soft though, so I'm excited about using them. Or wearing them rather. Then off my grandparents also, I got this notebook with owls on it, which is really cute, and a little pen to go with it. It's like a pinkish, rosy pinkish kind of colour. It looks like this. And yeah, so I got those wrapped up together actually, they were. So that was really nice. Then I had this off my brother, which was a 5-piece fragrance collection, and the box looks like this, and I've never seen anything like this. So then you open it up, and it has 5 little samples in there. I assume you can get like ones with 10 samples and so on and so on. But anyway, so you get, in this one I got the Love to Love Fresh Rose Peach Eau de Toilette Spray Vaporizer. That. Then I got the Elizabeth Ardor Red Door Perfume. That. And then I got the Burberry Body Perfume, which is a roll-on one. The Barriona, something like you pronounce like that. And the Blooming Passion Penthouse Perfume. So that was really good. I thought for like, it's got like 5 in, so obviously you don't have to buy the full bottle, and then they don't like it. I thought that's a really cool thing, and like I said, I've never seen it, so that was actually really good. And so yeah, thank you, bro. And yeah. So then I got also off my, well actually no, this was off my dad and my dad's fiance. This special edition Soap and Glory Super Heroes, and it comes with Clean On Me Cream Clarifying Shower Gel, the Scrub of Your Life Body Buffer, the Righteous Butter Body Butter, Hand Food Hydrating Hand Cream, Sugar Crush Fresh and Foamy Body Wash Pod, and the Rich and Foamous, yeah, whatever, Shower and Bath Body Wash Pod, and it looks like this. And yeah, I'm really excited because I don't really use Soap and Glory, but just because I don't really apply like high end stuff like that. But yeah, so next off my mill, I got this Essentials Cosmetic Bag, the Glow, which has two mini things. It has a shower cream and a body lotion, and then it has a mini body like sponge thing. And it comes with this gorgeous like cosmetic bag. It's like white and green and kind of like spotty and like stuff, and it's cool. Yeah. Then I had off my grandparents of Heroes, which has a clear fudge whisper, dairy milk caramel twisted, and Cadbury twisted. So that, and I'll be opening some of these chocolates at some point. And then I got some more smellies. So I got some. What I got some Lynx attractor. I love Lynx attractor. It's just annoying because it only comes out at Christmas. But obviously it's the shower gel and the deodorant set. Then I got this Dove Peace Collection cream and peony body wash and pistachio cream and magnolia. And this is what it looks like. And I can't remember if I got this off my auntie or off my nan. I got them off one of them, I can't really remember. But yeah. Then I got... That's the... One of the chocolates was off my nan, I think it was the Heroes, and then the other one was off my auntie. I think the Maltese might have been off my auntie, I can't really remember who else, because my auntie gave me money too, so... Then I got something I actually asked for. I didn't like say, oh, you have to buy this, obviously. And I didn't even expect it. Like, I asked, I said it as an idea. I said, oh, like, if you don't know what to buy, you buy this. But they ended up buying it. So my dad and his partner bought me a Kindle Paperwhite, which is the Kindle, obviously. But it's built-in adjustable, like, readable and sunlight, massive section, holds thousands of books, and long-lasting battery, which I have the wire thing for the charger off in my bag. But I've ordered like a proper charger because obviously I only have the one plug, so I have to keep switching it between my phone and the moment. But I've used this so much since I've had it, and it's like, yeah. And I think that's everything, you know? Let me just check. Yeah, so that is everything. And like I said, I'm super, super grateful for what I've received. And I think that Dove set was off my auntie, actually, because my nan got me the Lynx set. Yeah, it must have been. Anyway, and like I said, they got me money as well. So, obviously, that's why. But, yeah. And, oh, that's what I was going to do. Show you what I bought with the money I had. So, I've bought a couple of things already. I haven't really gone shopping that much. But, like, we finished work today at 6, so we had a look around. So, I got this jumper. It's just a plain black crew neck jumper from Primark. It's £5. And I have literally nothing like this. That's why I wanted to get it. Because I'd be looking for something like that that's not in the men's section. Not like, okay, if eventually I had to go to the men's section, I would have, because it's a jumper, what's the difference? But, yeah, so then also in the sale, this was £10 from the 20, this dressing gown from Matalan. It's navy and it has stars all over it from like halfway down. It's so nice. And I've got a dressing gown here, but it's way too, well, it's not way too small. It's getting quite small, and I've had it for like 2 or 3 years, 4 years maybe now. So I obviously needed a new one, and so I thought, yeah. So then I got this metal letter J LED light in white, and it's just this metal J. And it was in the sale. It was from like a tenner to like £3 something in the range, I think. So yeah, really good buy, and I really like it. And I think I'm going to put it on my desk. Like I said, I'm going to redo my desk. So if you guys want a desk tour at some point in the new year, let me know. Then I got these leggings, because I haven't got any leggings like this, but basically on the, it's got like a, this waistband which says West Coast, and then on the one side it's got like USA, Miami and Los Angeles, and then on both of it's just got like the white lines at the bottom, and yeah. And then the last two things I bought were two packs of hangers, because I need hangers to hang up all my new stuff. And all my clothes, and I need hangers for a lot of stuff anyways. But yeah, so let me know if you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did. And like I said, I'm not trying to brag, show off or anything. I'm so, 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 so grateful for what I received. And yeah, I hope you all had an amazing Christmas, and I will see you in another video. Bye, guys!